Chris Eubank discusses his pale blue dot philosophy. Sign up for free now for the biggest moments from Morning TV. Subscribe and valid email. When you subscribe, we will use the information you provide to send you these news. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any 55. Was joined by former boxing star Chris Eubank, 54, on his Life Stories series last night as he gave an insight into his career as well as personal life. At the end of the show, Chris left many viewers confused after he spoke candidly of how he would like ending the show. Piers asked, "If you could write your own epitaph, what would you say about yourself? How would you like to be remembered?" Chris replied, "How would I like to be remembered? Maybe reading the pale blue dot, and the pale blue dot may sum up what we have to do as humans." Confused, Piers quizzed, "What do you mean the pale blue dot?" Chris continued, "It's a philosophy that was recited by Carl Sagan, the former scientist. That dot from the sun is how we the Earth looks. There is perhaps no demonstration of the fully of human concise than this distant image of our tiny world, and to preserve, protect and cherish this the pale blue dot, the Earth. To protect our Earth, the only home we have ever known." Amid the episode, one user took to Twitter as they shared their confusion about what Chris meant with his pale blue dot analogy. They wrote, "Could you kindly at Piers Morgan explain in clear English for me what the hell at Chris Eubank just said about the blue dot regarding it went a little over my head." Quoting the tweet, Piers has since admitted he was also unsure of them. He wrote to his 7.7 million followers on Twitter, "I'm still not entirely sure. But I love the way." The tweet started a debate with many of Piers' followers sharing what they thought the box. One wrote, "It's very inspirational. It points out that if you take a look at the world from a greater distance, your perspective can be changed and you realize how tiny it looks in comparison to the universe. So the importance is on us to take care of it and of each other." A second echoed, "I think Chris was rightly pointing out that if you look at that blue dot from the sun, it shows how insignificant we all are among this huge universe. I love Chris' philosophy in life. We should all be that humble." A third disagreed, "Chris Eubank speaks in riddle form." Others went on to talk about how they think the show should have been long. One wrote, "I think the 1 hour didn't do enough justice. 2 hours would be more appropriate for such a large character as at Chris Eubank."